meet with a group of rather important people. People in the movie industry, scientists and so on, who were considering calling a congress of the best minds in the world to meet in Los Angeles in the near future to be a kind of planetary alarm conference. They wanted scientists and statesmen, religious leaders, and to do something to impress upon the world through all the media that we are in very serious danger of destroying the biosphere, that is to say, the whole envelope of living creatures which covers this planet, through pollution, overpopulation, nuclear fallout, poisoning of our food, and very lack of food. And we met to discuss the problem of organizing this conference, and here were all these brilliant people. And it came over us that we really didn't know what we ought to say. I mean, you could scream and create a state of panic, but that won't do any good. And when it came down to it, we didn't know what we ought to say because we really don't know what to do. Some things that we might do, for example, to increase the food supply with high-yield crops, may be ecological mistakes. And so the consensus of almost everybody at the meeting was that in some way or other, the human race has to learn how to leave the world alone. And that what is called the natural homeostasis, that is the self-balancing process of nature, take care of the mess. Something started and we see it's going in the wrong direction. And I think the difficulty is, to borrow an old Chinese saying, that when the wrong man uses the right means work in the wrong way. In other words, there's something wrong with the way we think. And while that is there, everything we do will be a mess. Now what is it that's wrong? Now as far as I can see, the basic mistake is that we've invented this wonderful system of language and calculation, and that it is at once too simple to deal with the complexity of the world, and also we are liable to confuse that system of symbols with the world itself, just as we confuse, say, money with wealth. A lot of people are in business to make money instead of wealth. And they make the money they don't want to do.